song about Vincent van Gogh called Starry, Starry Night. Sort of kind of plays with the season. Here to sing it for you is Mr. Pat Rocchi. He's going to tell you a little bit about the song before we keep us singing.
Vincent is also known as Starry, Starry Night. Now, Vincent, we all know, is Vincent van Gogh. Starry, Starry Night was a play on one of his more famous paintings called The Starry Night. And it was painted during a time of extreme mental illness that van Gogh went through. And in fact, it was the view of the window through his asylum where he stayed for a year. And during that year, he produced some of his greatest works. During the time that he was in the asylum, and then when he left, his life ended soon after. Don McLean really captures much of Van Gogh's life with this song. He makes references in the song to his style of painting, subjects, and the kind of life he had, and the fact that he never really achieved fame in his lifetime. Today, Van Gogh paintings sell for millions. In his lifetime, he sold one painting. And so this is a beautiful song for all of us who like to sing and like to do things like this that are creative. Maybe you dance, maybe in addition to singing, you do other things. But it's about the act of creation. But it's also about the agonies that many of us feel inside that those of us on the outside don't know about.
Starry, starry night, paint your palette blue. Darkness of my soul, shadows on the hills, sketch the trees and daffodils, catch the breeze and the winter chills, in colors on a snowy wind land. Now I understand Try to set them free.